Hi, Ranch Fam. This is Jima. Welcome back, or welcome if you're new. What I'm bringing you guys today are some more digital coupons to clip, especially if you plan on following me with deals throughout the week or Saturday's 5 off of 25 scenarios. You want to go in and clip these coupons. Now, these are coupons that I have been receiving throughout the week. I did not have them on Sunday when I do my must clip digital coupon video. So these are coupons that did occur on our accounts throughout the week, like I mentioned. Go in, clip these coupons as soon as possible. And I also have a new coupon glitch to share with you all. Okay, now before I get started on that, I am starting videos a little late today. Today is Friday. Again, we do have our 5 off of 25 for tomorrow, which is Saturday, September the 10th. I will be bringing videos to you, probably a couple of them today and some early tomorrow morning. Lots of great information to share with you before you head out that door to your Dollar General. Ranch Fam have been sending in some glitches that I want to share because you may want to put them together with your 5 off 25 scenarios tomorrow. Or even if you don't pair it up with your 5 off 25, you want to definitely take advantage of some of these deals that the Ranch Fam has been sharing. So like I mentioned, I do have quite a few videos. I am off to a late start today, but I will upload a couple of them today and some tomorrow morning, which is Saturday morning. And hopefully you can view all of them before you head out that door so you can take advantage of these excellent deals that I'll be sharing with you. And one more time, if any of you Ranch Fam would like to share any information with me, whether it's glitches, run deals at Dollar General or any other stores that you guys may shop at, just send me an email along with a confirmation, which is usually the receipt, and I will in turn share it with the rest of the Ranch Fam. Any comments or any questions to this video here or any couponing questions, please leave it down in the comments below and I'll be sure to get back with you. And if for some reason I don't get back with you, thank you Ranch Fam that have been stepping in and answering a lot of the questions. I see that that's going on and I love that because there's a lot of times I put so much time into creating the video and filming and all that good stuff. I read all of the comments. If Jipa and I are going somewhere or whatever the case may be, I'll read them as we're on the road and stuff. But again, to turn around and try to answer them, that's another story. Again, I just don't have that kind of time. I do answer a lot of them when I can, as well as emails that are sent to me. I do go over those as well. But let's go on ahead and continue with this video here. And like I said, these are must-clip digital coupons if you plan on following me with any deals throughout the week or on Saturdays. And the first one that we're gonna go in and clip is the Pringles of Save $1. How many of you guys are preparing to go out tomorrow and shop? Are you guys clipping coupons? Are you guys coming up with your own scenarios? Leave it down in the comments. Let me know how you guys are doing on that. Or are you guys just ready to go already? We've got the Werther's $1. Don't forget that tomorrow after 7 o'clock p.m. we can take advantage of the Dollar General store ad that starts on Sunday, because Dollar General does acknowledge early activation after 7 o'clock p.m. on Saturdays. We've got the Tidy Cats for $2.50. We have the Kellogg's Townhouse Crackers for $1. Aveeno, $2. We have the Bic disposable razors, $4. This came onto our account a little late because they did advertise it on the sale ad, but you know what? Better late than never. This is an excellent digital coupon. We've got the Zarbies, $4. I have some excellent 5 off of 25 scenarios coming your way, so please be sure to have your notification bell on so you don't miss a thing. We've got the Fisher Boy, $1. Icy Hot, $2. Zarbies, $2. And like I mentioned, Ranch Fam, these are digital coupons that are appeared on my account throughout the week. That's why I'm sharing these with you now. We have the Sargento, $0.75. what's that? Astropo for $5. I hope I said that right. Don't know if I did. And we have, these were on our accounts today. If you don't go back and clip the coupons I just mentioned, please immediately clip these coupons. $6.50 off of Downy, Dreft, and Gain. Please clip these, because Dollar General, I have a feeling we'll take these down right away. Even if we have them clipped, they can still take them down. Sometimes they tend to leave them on though, if they're clipped, and only take them down so that they're no longer available to clip for those ones that hadn't yet. Okay, Downy, Dreft, and Gain, $8. Now these are the only two I clip. There is a $3 and a $2.50, but always keep in mind, Ranch Fam, when you clip them all, and let's say we only put one of these in our scenarios, Dollar General will take off the lower value coupon first. So I'm leaving the other two on, because if they delete any of them, I just feel they'll delete the $6.50 and the $8 one and leave the lower value coupons there for us to use. So again, I only clipped these two high value coupons, and I left the other one, I think it was a $3.50 and a $2 on there, unclipped. And again, you could clip them all if you'd like, but always remember, let's say you just go in and purchase one, Dollar General is going to take the lower value coupon off first. But if you plan on following me, we're good with the $6.50 and the $8 one. If for whatever reason they do tend to take these away, or we go in and use them right away, then we'll go back and clip the lower value coupons, because these ones are already off of our account, either by us using them or Dollar General, of course, taking them away, because they're very high value, which is crazy. Okay, now I do have a coupon glitch, and a glitch coupon is a coupon that is intended for that brand, but may not be intended for that specific product and or size, therefore creating a glitch. When it comes to digital glitches, Ranch Fam, all you need to do is go into your store, shop for your items, put them up to the register, enter your number into the digital keypad, and those coupons are gonna come off for those products. Your cashier has no control over what digital coupons come off of your account. Now, when you're working with paper coupon glitches, those do work a little bit differently. If you have a coupon police as your cashier, you may not be able to take advantage of these glitches, but if your Dollar Generals are like the ones that I shop at, they'll accept any coupon that scans and up to 5 like coupons per transaction. Always keep in mind, Ranch Fam, that all of these videos that I bring to you are for informational purposes only, and what works for some of us may not work for others. At the time of me filming this video, this glitch is active, but please remember that a glitch can stop at any time. Also, all the prices that I reflect, whether it's on my glitches or any of my deals, are the prices that are here at the Dollar Generals where I shop at. So if yours are slightly different, please adjust your out-of-pocket accordingly. Okay, here we go. We've got an excellent glitch. It is the St. Joseph Aspirin 36 count. These run $2. You're gonna pick up one for $2. And this paper coupon right here is working on them, giving you the product for free. Now down at the bottom, it tells you what insert this came from, the date of the insert, and the expiration date of this coupon. Now keep in mind, Ranch Fam, this is a freebie. So what that means is if you want to add it to your 5 off of 25, you know, let's say you get 3 of these, that's going to be $6 towards your $25 transaction, and you're going to have $6 in coupon value to bring it right back down. That's what I love about freebies. It gets you to your $25 threshold, but you know it's gonna come right back down for a very low out of pocket. I don't know if I'm utilizing this on any of my 5 off of 25s, because I may have done my 5 off of 25s before I got this. Not sure, but I do have excellent 5 off of 25 deals coming your way. So please be sure to have your notification bell on so you don't miss a thing. Like I mentioned, I did start my videos off late today, but I will be bringing a couple in today, as well as uploading some tomorrow morning. Hopefully you get to view all of those plus past videos before you head out to your Dollar General. Lots of valuable information on here. And yes, Ranch Fam, for those of you that have been sending me some glitches, I am going to be uploading videos on those as well, because they're excellent savings. And like I mentioned, I will share them with the rest of the Ranch Fam as long as I receive confirmation. Please give this video a big thumbs up, share it with family and friends so we can all benefit from these savings. This is Jima. Please subscribe, comment, like, and share this video, and we'll talk to you soon.